Welcome to Sebastian and Devin's story. I feel like I want to shorten down the name, but I don't really know what to shorten it down to. Oh, that's like in their bed. I'm gonna fix that quickly. Even though Devin is feeling pretty good, I think I'll have her stay home from school today, because, you know, she's pregnant and like she's scared of what other people will think. That's what I'm going with right now, and I feel like everyone else is just going to be at work, so it's going to be just, like, me. Why is it like that? Okay. It's not intersecting, is it? I spelled that wrong. Okay. There. I think that's better, right? Yeah. Good. Oops, I didn't mean to grab that. Well. Alright, so I'll have Devin call in sick, because I believe, she can do that for a few days, and she can go to school, or take a I don't know what I'm saying. Wait, no, never mind. Okay, so call in. Take a vacation day, and we'll have her work on painting, I think. So, okay, I really want to work on those with her, but, aww, ask other kids, yeah. So, we'll have Sebastian go to school. We really need to work on some of his stuff as well. What are you doing, little girl? Oh, you're really, really tired. Aw. I feel so sorry. Aw. That's sad. I'm still making her go to school, though. Okay, I'm so in school for you. I'm so sorry. When do you have work? You have work in 3 hours, so let's see, is there anything we need to do here? Harvest all plants that need to be harvested. We'll have her do that. You're not watching romance. I told you to harvest. You can embrace him later. Click on it. Alright, well, don't really know what's going on, but okay. Oh man. Oh, no, it's not letting me really click, so it's gonna be a little annoying, but... Okay, you're good, I guess. And can we click on someone else, please? Yeah, the project done. Seriously, don't. Aww. Yeah, sure, you can volunteer. It will let me click. I honestly don't know what's going on with that, but aww. I'd like for you to volunteer and stuff. So she is a vegetarian. Is that all that need to be harvested or today's gonna be, oh, this is gonna be like a long episode because like everything's going so slow and you're supposed to be at school. Cheats, is that it? Oh wait, she's at school, never mind. I'm good. Just you, Sebastian, need to go to school. Your sister's at school and she's very tired, so I think you can go to school, Sebastian. Like, seriously. Oh. Good. Did you just set a plate on the floor? I kind of think that's what you did. Never mind. Why is she painting that one? I feel like she would paint something happier, but she isn't going into her second trimester in 2 hours. So excited. I'm just gonna wait until she finishes this painting, then I'm gonna sell it and have her go eat. Kalia, that was work. Okay, now everything seems to be going a little smooth. So, you have work. I feel like she might keep these. Aww. Do a thorough health check. That's so sad. Okay. I feel like you should tribute, but like I've seen other people like get this and like that he gets to just do all the work, but I think we'll just have him contribute. Yeah. I knew that was gonna happen, but like, you know. Oh, so collector. I'm gonna put these up on the wall because I feel like Sebastian would have one of these on the wall. Because, you know, girlfriend, boyfriend, all that. Then, I don't think any of the brother sister one would be up there. So, yeah, you can grab a serving in that. What? No, you're not gonna flirt with Logan. Yeah, like, you're good friends, but, like, not, like, well, she's in her second trimester now. She has a little bump, but not too noticeable. Yeah, aw, I'm so cute.
Keep Luna.
There's this thing in the way. What do you think about her? Something like that. Sal looks really gross. That's okay. So I think, if the guardian needs to be tended to, I think we'll have her do that for, Kalia, because She is a little interested because Kalia got her interested in it. So that's good. Wait, no, you should eat like all your food. Like, I guess you're not that hungry anymore. So harvest all. And I'm just gonna throw this away for her. If it will let me. The plate's just floating, but that's okay. Sure, that's all the harvest? Okay. Some babies. Alright, well. What should we. Okay. Clean that up, I guess. It'll get your responsibility or manners up, one of the two. Yeah, manners. I guess we'll have her paint some more. Medium, I guess. Well, she kind of has to go to the bathroom, never mind. We'll have her use Sebastian's bathroom and paint after that. No, she's tired. She's tired. So we'll have her sleep. Oh, she wants to volunteer with family. You can't restore a mural right now. Maybe later on in life, but I really want to know what the gender of the baby is or how many babies there might be. That's like really exciting. Like I really want to find out, and I could with the MC Command Center mod, but I don't want to spoil it for you or myself, so I'm just gonna leave it. So. How are you doing, Sebastian? Okay, well, you could use a good nap or sleep, whatever. You! Don't take a nap. Go to sleep. Well, how good are you? I think you're good enough to wake up and to go make some lunch, I guess. Of grilled cheese. Because, you know, I want her to level up her, cooking, and it's only level one. So hopefully she doesn't burn the house down. But knowing my luck, she, you know, might. We're gonna sell those. Not like they really need them. But that's the parents' money. So when they move out, I think they'll get 2,000 simoleons, maybe less, and then, you know, go get an apartment and stuff like that. Or however that much they get when I move them out and stuff. Morning. So. Her school performance is okay. I think we'll have her go on Fridays and Tuesdays for school. So, you know, set it like a schedule of when to go to school and when to not, I guess. So, he has a project, doesn't he? Yeah, I don't know. Well, that's. Are you almost done? Okay, you didn't burn the house down. That's great. Alright, so. Like, she. He really needs fun. I'm gonna quick meal open. He'll have some grilled cheese. Then, I don't know if he will do the project or not. Like, it does get money, pretty good amount, but how good is your sleep? It's pretty good, so I'll have him look at me. I feel like him and Devin, like, need some time to, like, you know, spend time together. And, oh, he's cute with his little belly. Wow, you make so much money, William. Wow. we'll have you take a shower here, and then go to the bathroom. Then, open. He'll have some garden salad. Garden. grab a serving. Wait. I think that's him and, like, Sebastian and Devin, so let's put that in their room. Okay. So, how big is that? Let's see. Aww. Look at them. They're so cute. That's outstanding quality though, so I'm gonna just Oh, that's so low. That's small. All these good quality ones are small. Okay, well, we'll have this one. Then we'll give this one to her, and this one, we'll sell it, I think, yeah, we'll sell it, and we'll give this one to Sebastian. Alright, so, that's a cute picture of them, really love it. I'm gonna definitely take more pictures, like, with the photography thing or whatever. Because, you know, they're a cute couple and I love them. How are you doing? Sebastian. Okay, you can chat with Logan, that's fine. What are you gonna do? Chat? No. Like, what can she do with that? Well, she can jog, maybe? I don't think pregnant women can jog, yeah. You can't. Aww. Well, what else can we do? Well, there is a guitar that she could practice. Sure, you can flirt with him. Oh. You can't woohoo with him. Maybe when you're older. You know, and not make the same mistake again. How are you doing? You're very tired, so I think you're just gonna go to bed. Well, you woke up. Okay. So we're gonna have you take a shower. Go to the bathroom and all that good stuff. Well, I really hope you're enjoying, like, this Let's Play. It's probably one of my favorite ones that I've had. Or, I have. I had. Like, it's one of my favorites. Sebastian being a good noodle. Being a good student. He has 45 days. Well, we can Well, doing poorly in school will have a bad effect. He has a B, I think, in school,
Schmushka,
so.
chalet.
Oh, are you
Grisha,
sick?
snacking,
No.
baloney. Garbafa, with toy.
Wow. Nice coffee.
New.
I kind of want to wait until he's done with his homework, but I feel like getting some of it done will be okay. Like, it won't be the
Future.
end. Wait, he's not a B student yet. He will be, though. Okay. No, don't do that. Can you put that? Yeah, put that in your inventory. We'll have him watch some TV. Watch comedy, sure. And then, oh, Beverly. Okay, well, not her name. Her name isn't Beverly. So we'll have her sit down next to Sebastian once she goes to the bathroom. So. I think we'll have him cuddle on the couch because that's gonna be really cute. Unless if, he takes her spot. Well, he did, but there's always a spot next to Sebastian. Unless someone takes it as well. So hurry up, girl. So, next part, I think she will have the child. Or children. I hope it's children. Oh no, don't eat out here. No. Stop it.
Oh,
No.
bogart.
Sit there and eat. That's where
Oh,
you're supposed to eat. On. Get out of her seat. Oh no, he is sick. Oh. No. Feel bad now. I kind of don't want her to get close to him. Never mind. We'll have that cute moment later. We'll just have her have a quick meal before she goes to bed. So she will go to school tomorrow. Well, same time school tomorrow, but no chatting, just wait. Okay, so you need to go buy some medicine. I'll get a few bottles of the medicine. Order medicine. I'll get three just in case if anyone else got sick. So we'll have him take medicine. Anyone else sick? No, you're just grungy. You, Logan.
Shabini, Shabibu.
No, he's tired. Yay! So now you can go to bed. Yeah. Devin, are you good? Okay, you just need to sleep. Do you have an illness? No. Girl, you should be sleeping. It's past your bedtime. So I think everything or everyone is okay. Like, no more sick people, but we'll keep the medicine, So we'll speed through the night, or at least speed through some before my timer goes off in 20 seconds. But yeah, I really love that picture. It's really cute. I need to have more pictures of them taken. Okay, huh. Oh no, I'm sorry, but she's pregnant. third trimester and 11 hours in, my timer went off, so that'll be it for this episode. I will play a little off camera to, play you through the night without, boring you guys. So I'll do that on my own time. I hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, everything like that. Hope you enjoyed, and